Hello everyone, Big Man Matt again, back with more Fallout 2. Last time we had a ridiculous run-in with these people in here, these jerks, these assholes. And that kid right there killed my dog. We're not gonna use it against him. We're just gonna keep on going. Anyways, I don't remember exactly what I was doing. Let's go see. Status. We are in Plymouth. Guard the Brahmins. We already did that. I guess we're just gonna go talk to people around town. These kids as well, they keep running away from me. Can I come inside here? What is in this house? Hello? Oh, hello, what's this? Oh, this guy there. Wait, are they still scared of me? No, they're not. Barkner's always gives me a fair price for goods, for my goods. Don't worry, I'm just gonna steal some stuff. Are you gonna stay here? Maybe. If I like the stuff that I can steal. Where is your home? Wait, where is that person? Oh. They're nowhere. They are nowhere at all. They are nowhere to be found. Are you married? I'm a little kid that follows you around. Leave me alone. Yes. Whatcha doing? Look. Little kid. Look. Do you want to talk to me, little kid? No, I don't want to play house. Go away. I have important business to do, which definitely means I'm going to do nothing. Who's this? Hello. Watch out for the dung tans. I can run fast. Want to see? No, I don't want to see. Go away from me. I'm a poet. I'm a poet. Can't you see? Oh, hey. You name Tar? No, my name is Atar. Hello there, stranger. Welcome to the Golden Gecko Tavern, Hotel and Trading Post. I'm Sajag. That's my name. I run this place. What can I get you? I'd like to trade. I've got all the kinds of things right here, kid. Healing supplies, booze, and some special surprise. Right now, I guess I don't need anything right now. Let me see what you got. He has a pistol. Oh, and some healing stuff. He's got some armor. How much? 500 freaking... Jesus Christ. What do he give me for two of these? 20. What will you give me for 3 road flares? Oh my god. Actually, are these road... Yeah, they're flares. What are they for? A flare creates a light of short period of time. The paper is a little worn and a little bit conditioned. Twist the top to activate it. How about new? I don't... Actually, do I even need... I never am going to use flares. So, I'll sell him that. Am I ever going to use this? Some type of brood... No. You could have the beer, too. Actually, no, you can't. Actually, can't... Wait, maybe you can. How much does he give me for it? Oh, it's just 5 for each. I'll keep one. I will keep one beer and raise you nothing. No, I won't even keep one. You will give me 135 caps. Thank you very much. Oh, god damn it. And now. Actually, do I have enough caps for that armor? No, I have 200. Why is everything so fucking expensive? I will never know. Why'd the music cut off? That's sure. A big round, that'll be 30 bucks. Everyone here's drinking lizard piss? Wait, what? A round of piss for the whole bar. What the fuck? I need some information. Yeah? What the heck do you want to know about? Other settlements nearby? There are a couple of settlements nearby. There are some tribals northwest of us, but I suppose you know about them. Smiles. Then there's a den a few days south of here, which I wasn't reading. That's the closest, and then there's a mining town called Redding, quite a ways in the southwest. I have other questions. Are there any unusual things going on in Claremont? Well, let's see. The sorts of things going on in town lately. Counts on fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's Brahmin mutilating bugmen. I already got that. Rodents of unusual size. A walking spirit and a missing hunter. Claremont's become a real hotspot lately. Tell me about the Russ. Come say there might be gigantic rats. The size of Carvega. Oh my god. I don't know what a Carvega is. Oh, that's a car. Corvega. Sorry. That rules over all rats over in Trapper Town, west of downtown. I can't read. They say that it lives in the old mine underneath Trapper Town, and that all the other rats bring its shiny objects they find. Shiny baubles. That's incredible. Sure, whatever. I'm not surprised the hunter's gone missing with all this excitement, but tell me about him. Well, Smiley was one of the best trappers there was. He up and left Miss Buckner. Oh, I didn't know about this. I was posing in the last video. Walking spirit. Well, west of town, there's a canyon. A few months back, there was a bright light coming from there. Okay, west of the canyon. Critters started disappearing. Tracks lead up the canyon, but... Fuck me, I can't read that fast. But none lead out. Spooky, huh? Some have heard a weird whining sound echoing off the canyon walls there, too. They should all just be Bane. That's all I need to know. I'll see you later. Goodbye. How do I get out of here? Thanks for the help. Goodbye. Right at the bottom. I can't see, apparently. See you later. Well, that was the golden gecko. There's a door here. I'm gonna go investigate. Moo. Oh my god, look at his head. I wish I could Oh wait, that's not his head. That's his food on the ground. Hey, wait. Who's that? Oh, it's my dog. What is the going-ons in here? Wait, hold on. I'm gonna shut the door. Oh my god, there's mutilation in here. A pig rat. I can't see anything in there. Can I... Grunt. Grunt. I close the door. Oh, hello. I'll take that. Actually, you know, there's somebody standing there. Hey, do you own that stuff you are carrying? Get out of my sight. I want nothing to do with you. By the way, if nobody's ever seen my first playthrough of Fallout, like the very first Fallout, they're in for a fucking treat, because I spent like 20 minutes going around the town. So if you want to learn about Flipper, then you're in the right place. Who are you? Like what you see, baby? Okay, I thought you were important because you were wearing armor, it looks like, and you got like a tool board. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna... I can't get... Oh, damn it. I saved for no reason then. Alright, let's go over here. Come on. Boop, boop, boop. This music is amazing. Come on, dog meat. I mean, that's what I assume your name is from the other game. Xanon, get me out of here. I already know about this place. Get me the fuck out of here. Oh, is that one of the quests I have to do? Is there any other places I can go? I don't see anything to the right. Oh wait, there's something down below. Okay. Let's go this way. Let's go down below. We have to do as much as we can do in Claremont, because last time I always get out of here super quickly. And I'm gonna stay in here. Ooh, I'm gonna see what's in here first. I wanna stay in here and level up and get some more supplies before I actually head out. Like, I'm gonna steal everything off everyone's bookshelves. Like this magazine of guns and bullets, which I'm going to read. Oh my god, it took me all night to read that. Hey, actually, this could be good, because maybe I could see the ghost. Which I don't remember where the ghost was, but I'm scanning the town now. Okay, bye. I'm not supposed to talk to tribals, even though I did for like 20 minutes. Alright, hang on. Let me save again. Remember Half-Life 1? Me playing the first Half-Life? Welcome back. Welcome back to Matt's Saving Hour, where he kills, where he dies from geckos a million times. I'm not coming to you, you filthy gecko. Can I hit him from here? Nope. Ouch. Oh my god, I hate when they like dodge, because they kind of like sink into the floor, it looks like. Oh, good. Hold on, we'll see him. He's almost dead already. And he didn't get it. Oh, wait, no, never mind. I thought he didn't get a turn. Dead. Death walks among you. I'm gonna go over here. Oh, fuck. Excuse me, sir. I don't want what you're selling. Stop missing. Dead. Hit again. I'm not close enough. Wait, I need 4. I have 5. I can move one closer. Anything for a hit? Oh, damn it. Come on. Come on, just let me get one hit, please. Oh my god, stop sinking into the floor. Bastard. People ask me, how do I kill geckos? I took nothing. I say, they attacked me first. I just want to see what's in this little shack down here. Is that even a door? Oh, god damn it, the gecko. What, is that even a door? I don't know how on earth I'm going to get into this house. But even so, I'm still going to kill loads of geckos and level up, so that's good for me. Oh, get wrecked, scrub. Ow. Damn it. There we go. Wow, that was surprisingly easy. When the dice roll works in your favor, am I right? Wait, how do I get... Oh, there's a door? Is that a doorway? How on earth do I get in here? Oh, wait, there's a door right there. Oh, god damn it. Can't you see I'm trying to open a door? Hello? You stupid freaking gecko, can't you see I'm busy? You know, I'm walking towards you. And I missed. In the mist. Ouch. Not a good idea to move towards them. Because now I'm missing. I'm the attacker, and now I'm missing. Ow. Knock him down. Damn it. You do no damage. You're going to die. Aw, damn it. Oh my god, this gecko is really taking a beating. Ow. Ow. Okay, now I gotta find this fucking door again. Oh. So the doors stay up, even when the walls go away, so that's good. Oh, wait, what's this? Distilling device. Does somebody... I don't know what this... What is this? It looks operational. Can I use science on this? That does nothing. For science, can I use repair on this? What's the point of this? The music is amazing. Though. I don't know what the point of this is, but I'm going back up. Is there any, like... Oh, before I go anywhere, I want to see if there's... It doesn't look like anything's going on down here. So I'm going to go back in town, wait a little bit, get my health back up. Oh, come on! You saw me at the literal last second. We'll come to Papa. That's right. You picked a fight with the wrong Matt. Son of a bitch. Damn it. Maybe not. There we go. Oh, what? He's still alive. What the fuck? Are you... You're not even golden. Ow, you're not even golden. Oh, he only hit me for 3 freaking... That's right. get off my house. Get out of my house. Alright, let's see here. Why didn't you come with me, dog? I just realized that you didn't come with me. What was I gonna do? Oh, wait. Rest until morning. There we go. Yeah, I'm a cow. Wait, what is this? Goo. Do not touch the goo. Do I want to buy anything before I, like, leave here? Like, any armor or something? Let me get my filling on.
What can we and I do you for? Never heard of it. She's the boy. What can we and I do
I already talked to him, so I'm just going to skip through all of this. Alright, goodbye. Goodbye, we and I. Goodbye, Grampy Bone. Alright, actually, do I want to leave? I kind of want to buy that armor. Hey, wait, did these guys have a better price? I know they're complete jerks and complete dickheads, but maybe they have a better price for that armor that guy was selling, because I know they have armor. Barter. I know you have armor. I killed you once before. Or is it your friend? Thanks. Goodbye. I know one of you has armor. You have to have one of you I know has armor. Oh, wait. Well, maybe they were fucking wearing it. Maybe they were wearing it. I don't know. By the way, oh fuck, there's a notice board. What? Why didn't I ever get anything from this in the first place? There's several things, some ads, job notices, and even a drawing. Looks like some of these have been here for a while. A crude drawing of what looks like a Brahmin with a big X through it, and the word Tar scrawled underneath. This one looks good. Something about booze. Booze got your attention, didn't it? Bum long prevents business. Nope. Wait. Need help refueling still. Speedy and reliable type needed. See Whiskey Bob over at my Buckner's place. Wait. Something here about a bath. About lizard hides. Something about rats. Okay, so I want to go to my Buckner's. I'm trying to barter. Okay, I need to go to where's my Buckner's? My Buckner's. My Buckner's. No, seriously, where is this fucking place? Oh, wait, there's a way down there. Come on onto screen. Come on onto the screen. There's a way right here that I didn't even notice before. Did I? No, my god, no, I didn't. Who are you? Backwoodsman? Hunter, no room for you here. You should go south. Well, fuck you too. How are you doing, Trapper? By the great rat spirit, who's next? No, what's next? There's a hunter and a trapper. That's all that's here, is hunters and trappers. Who are you? A very tall, lanky trapper. Well, he's obviously important. Hello there, friend. Nice to see you visit all of us here. My name's Slim Pickett. Slim Pickett. I talk for Trapper Town. Hello, Slim. My name's Matthew. What do you call this Trapper Town? Do you know I can find a garden to create your kid? Oh, what do you call this Trapper Town? Well, this is part of the town where all of us trappers live. We're not trapping geckos. Wait, when we're not trapping geckos, only problem about these free digs is the rats up north side. But we have most of the entrances to that part of the mall barricaded. Pretty good. I can't read at all. Tell me about the rats. Well, they taste pretty good. They taste pretty good. If you spit roast them, with just a titch of herbs. But most of the time, you can be a real nuisance. They can be a real nuisance, and they're getting worse. We barricaded the north side of town, but they're sneaking through anyway. There's one door to the north side, right here, but I have it locked. I thought it said, but I have it. Mom just used a fry pan and a little butter. But tell me about the rat attacks. People here have been disappearing, just them as are slow and sickly for now. Of course, They don't stop to cook their food like us. They just grow in a few bloody clumps of hair and rags. At least that's all we can find in the morning. I've even heard talk that there have been some giant rats going and telling them what to do. Okay, tell me about something else, because I can't read a fucking word of this. Do you know about a geck? Oh, you mean the geck, huh? Well, I saw an ad for one of those in an old magazine, but I don't think they exist anymore. Certainly not around here anyplace. Damn. You sure have a lot of cars here. We have a whole lot of cars. All ready for their owners to come back for shopping. Thing is, they never did. Now, dang, one of them runs. Though, there's a real beauty of a Crystalis Motors Highwayman just east of here. But I haven't figured out how to get it to run yet. A Highwayman? Interesting. Tell me something else. Okay, car, trapping geckos. No. Okay, that's it. Goodbye. Thank you for the... Wow, you're the most friendly person I've met here so far. And I can't go past the barrels. The barrels! No! Wait, is this where the guy... I think I remember this last time. Is this... Never mind, it's not. I'm insane. Is there any more stuff I can steal? Hey, a Crimson Caravan! Is there any more stuff? Oh god, there's a kid! There's a kid! No! No! Kid, you saw nothing. And mom, you saw nothing neither. I'm gonna go see what's in this, see what's in this little crate here. Run away, kid. You don't see me taking the crate. There's nothing in the crate. Oh my god. Well, I think that's where I'm going to end this episode here. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, leave a like. If not, dislike is perfectly fine. But nevertheless, I will see you in the next one. Oh, and actually, before I go, if anybody has any tips or anything about this game that I do not know about, because I am an absolute chump when it comes to this game, a noob, a nub, let me know. Tell me in the comments if you have anything idea about what I'm supposed to be doing in here, what I'm doing wrong. Let me know. But anyways, I will see you in the next one. See ya!